Hi there, this is Jonathan for Spotahome London. Today I'm in Battersea. It's a residential neighborhood in southwest London. The connections to the house are Wandsworth Town Station with National Rail and Clapham Junction with National Rail and Overground. This is a 4-bedroom apartment with 2 floors, and today I'm going to show you all of it.
So here we are, this is the entrance. Here to the left we have an individual toilet. And it also has a sink and some storage space there. So that's the toilet. Here you have some hooks for your coats, storage space under the stairs, and more here. And this is the living room, which is very spacious. You have a big dining table here, you have a few sofas, you also have a TV. Here you have the views to the street from here. So it's great to have a big living room at home. And here we have the kitchen, which is as well very spacious. And you have all the essentials here. Here you have a dryer, a sandwich maker, and you have toaster, kettle, microwave, dishwasher, and washing machine. And you have plenty of space for storage. You have mini cupboards all over the kitchen. Here you have cutlery. Here you have the oven, electric stove. Here you have plenty of pans, fry pans, pots, everything. And here you have, like, as you can see, plates, cups, glasses. That's the sink, and here we have fridge with freezer at the bottom, and the sink there, so it looks really nice. Alright, here we have one of the bedrooms. This is the one of the, we have 2 single bedrooms here with double bed, both of them, so this is the double bed. You have bedside table, right, and a chest of drawers here, kind of chest of drawers. Alright, you also have a radiator there, and it's really bright, there's plenty of light coming in. Alright, so we have a mirror here, and let's go upstairs. Here to the right, we have a complete shared bathroom. So we have the toilet, the sink, you have a cupboard here, and the bathtub. So you have, I'm not sure because we have 2 showers. So that one is run by electricity and the other one, I guess, by natural gas. Not sure if both are working or not, but just good to know. And you have heating rails as well. So this is the bathroom. Another bedroom here. This one is one of the, we have 2 big bedrooms and 2 small ones. So it's double bed here with 2 side tables. We have a chest of drawers and a wardrobe there. So this is the bedroom, and here we have views to the street and the back of the building. Alright, so let's check the room next door here. We have almost the same furniture, but here we have an extra chest of drawers. We also have a double bed, bedside table there, and here we have a chest of drawers with a couple of drawers, wardrobe, and here the great thing is that we have a private balcony. So it's great that you have a private, your own private balcony here. And just check the last bedroom. This as well, single bedroom with double bed. We have a chest of drawers, a mirror, it's plenty of light as well coming in, and in this case we have built-in wardrobe and more storage space up there.
So that was the 4-bedroom apartment in Battersea. As you see in the video, the whole apartment looks really nice. It's in good condition and it's quite spacious. You have a really big kitchen and living room, and the double bedrooms are as well really spacious. And you have plenty of light coming in here. You have all the bedrooms are really bright. And here in the area, you have plenty of options for groceries, restaurants, pubs. Everything is Battersea and Clapham are really nice area to live. You have everything you could need here. You have mini parks, you have the riverside as well, not far from here. So it's a really nice place to live. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com. You will find everything there. This was Jonathan from Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.